Welcome to Mondays with Maria, presented by Addition Financial Credit Union. Here's OCPS Superintendent, Dr. Maria Vazquez.
Hi everyone, Nancy Alvarez is here with me, and today I have another important topic that I know can be very exciting, but also kind of anxious for some of our new parents and guardians, and that's kindergarten registration.
It's so overwhelming. I remember all of it, every moment, enrolling my son, then my daughter, but especially with my son, because he was my first. Yeah. It's scary. And
it is.
There's a lot to learn and a lot to navigate when you're dropping off, you know, your baby at this elementary school. You know what, Dr. Vazquez? I thought that I could walk into elementary school like I used to walk into preschool. Oh. Like I could just walk right in and walk in his classroom. I mean, there is a lot to learn.
Yes, it is a process when you're registering your child for kindergarten, but early registration, number one, guarantees that your child can start school on time. It also will save you time because you're not going to be in a long line, and it really helps the schools because we want to be able to have hired the appropriate number of teachers for these new kindergarten students that are going to be OCPS students.
So some parents may have questions about how to even just get started, and they may not know. Do you go to your school or do you go to the enrollment office at the district?
So families will go directly to their zoned school. And if our parents are not aware what their zoned school is, they are able to go on our website. There is a webpage that says Find My School. They'll be able to enter their street number and street name, and it will give them the name of their zone school. Now, for some of our families that are coming in from out of state, this may be a new process because in Florida, we do have zoned schools. Of course, there could be some unique situations that would require families to go directly to our student enrollment office, but most of the families can enroll directly at their homeschool.
And another important thing for parents to keep in mind is what they need to enroll, because they have to bring some things with them.
Correct. It's very important that families bring the child's birth certificate. Their child has to be 5 years old on or before September 1st. That's a critical date. We need verification of their immunization and their physical exam. We also need verification of the home address, and that could be their homestead exemption card, their property tax statement, a signed closing contract, or a signed lease. And of course, the completed registration packet.
And of course, all of this is on OCPS.net. You've made it easy for parents. Right there on the front page, you can see the kindergarten registration graphic. Just click there.
Such an exciting time for the families. Starting kindergarten is just another fun chapter. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for another Mondays with Maria next week.
We'll see ya.
Mondays with Maria is presented by Addition Financial Credit Union. Count us in for every step of your financial journey. Learn more at additionfi.com. For more OCPS news and information, visit theslice.ocps.net. I'm your announcer, Devasi Demizier, a senior at Apopka High School. Thanks for watching and have a great week.